Congratulations, this match was his idea.
Fish off the boil of the ass of life.
Tag team turmoil, battle of sexes, all these.
What does he want?
Say something.
In order to win tag team turmoil, you have to go through all of the teams. And there is one team who has yet to compete.
What?
Ladies and gentlemen, allow me to introduce to you Batista and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair!
What the hell is this? I thought there were six teams in tag team turmoil. This will be the seventh team. And the Dudleys have literally been decimated.
Well, I'm thinking they've been mystery.
And there's just no way in hell I don't think that the Dudleys can help us stand this bubble. Downstairs on an injured Bubba Dudley.
I don't think the referee even knows what's going on here. He thought this tag team was over.
Man, focusing on the leg of Bubba Dudley. Well, that's all about the figure of the leg lock and Bubba's future, no doubt about that. And Batista. Batista, that big power ball. You got to be kidding me. Wait a minute. You know what this means?
Here are your winners. Batista and the Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
I don't believe this.
I think I do know what it means, JR. We have new World Tag Team Champions, and it's Evolution.
I'll tell you what, Bischoff continues to get retribution of every member of